contest, the biggest ever Eurovision Song Contest now, yeah, in Serbia. Are you happy with the organization here?
I am very happy. They worked hard for 1 year to make this dream come true. And considering that it, as you said, the biggest in all times, and that we're doing three shows, I think they've done a really, really good job.
You already spoke about the theme of the CS European Song Contest, because of sound. What do you think about the songs here for the three countries, for the three different packages?
That's true. We see a wide difference in songs. There's hard rock, there's ballads, there's joke songs. And I think that is the beauty of the Eurovision Song Contest. You find almost everything here. But overall, I think the quality of the songs this year is very high. And to my understanding, it is very hard to predict the outcome.